was talking to a string teacher the other day, and I was like, yeah, I'm running this fiddle camp. He's like, fiddle camp, you're a string teacher. So a lot of people ask, what's the difference between a fiddle and a violin? And I'll tell you what you think. I have a violin right here, and I have a fiddle over here. It's the same instrument, just a different style of playing. And he asked why I was running a string camp, or a fiddle camp, instead of like a traditional classical fiddle string camp. And I said, because fiddle music is fun, and it allows the kids to be a little more creative. So what we did here is we had four separate bands. We divided the kids into bands. They got to name their band, and we introduced the tunes, and then they all worked on their arrangements of the songs. So the kids had a lot of input in how the song should be played, who gets which solo, and things like that. So it engages the kids much more. Fiddle music, I think in classical music, used to always sort of be a little bit antagonistic. And about 22 years ago, Yo-Yo Ma, who was a very famous classical musician, decided to just a CD project with an American fiddle player named Mark O'Connor. I think that was sort of a seminal moment where a lot of people, I was in music school in New York at the time, and a lot of people were like, oh my, he's sold out, he's doing fiddle music. But it turned out it created a whole movement of a renewal of fiddle music in America. So we're very happy to have everyone play some songs for you today. And I'd like to next introduce our three teachers. Melissa Boone is going to do the last number with us. She's an excellent fiddle cellist. She plays with an awesome band called Sound of Court. She teaches all over the country in different fiddle camps, and she also teaches in Milledgeville. And we're very, very honored to have her with us. And my wife, my partner, Jennifer, she's also one of the string teachers here. And Liz Grimshaw, who's also a local string teacher, so if you want your child to have private lessons, both Melissa on cello and Liz on viola and violin are happy to take on new students. So Liz is going to introduce our first song.
So our first song is our big group opening, and it's called Shortening Bread.